You always get yourself into a fret over nothing. Now you just help us out today and find yourself a place where you won't get into any trouble. Here, let's start with Toto. Come on, Toto, let's go get you some dinner.
Some place where there isn't any trouble. I wonder if there is such a place. There must be. Not a place you can get to by a boat or a train.
Ah, Rapunzel! Rapunzel, Rapunzel, what kind of a name is that? You jest, I have never heard such a thing. I speak the truth. She is as true as your maiden. A maiden running from a prince. Yet, one has. Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach. High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Lithe and becoming, and frequently loving, a light-hearted air. Far more painful than yours. When you know she would go with you, if there only were doors. Agony, all the torture they teach. What's as intriguing or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, rather well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and heir to a throne?
You are everything maids could wish for!
Then why not?
Do I know?
This girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness. Till you're climbing her hair and you see her, and as you're hearing her, all the while hearing her, misery, although it's different for each.
Always 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach.
Cut like a knife.
I must have her to wife.
Sis, he's doing me, Agony.
Lousy.
Oh, Agony. How the two-handed kids ever end up like this? On the skids.
I remember the way our sainted mother would sit and croon us her lullaby.
She'd say, kids, there's a place that's like no other. You've got to get there before dinner.
But you don't get there by playing from
the moon. Oh, no. Yes, stack the aces.
Yeah, load the dice.
Mother dear, oh, we know you're down there listening. How can we follow your sweet advice?
Millionaire, not the billionaire, you dumb old dog! She works for the rich man.
Thank you. But look, it seems this one's a little bit late. And I'll bet that when it blooms, it'll be the most beautiful of all.
There are giants in the sky.